see his Agnes. Scepter is unblinking. Okay. Shackle shot. Press the attack's not in range. Finally gets it off. The Gale Force to follow Zai. Trying to look for the Roar. Does so successfully, but the Force Staff into the other side of the cliff. Nothing to say. He's going to live as a result. Matu trying to finish off. Nothing to say. Will he get away? Wukong's command is placed as well. Misha kind of stuck inside. He's taking so much damage. It's a one for two. Nothing to say. It's still alive. Finally! Finally, Secret can expel that disgusting demon from the depths of Dota. The bash onto Jin Q. This is going to be another kill going the way of Matu. Double kill for him. Double buyback from PSG LGD as well.
Yeah, they want to protect the Roche. They know that maximum spawn timer is coming up, so Secret will get it for free if they don't have heroes. But I think they're still just going to get it for free.